You've been hearing the acronym EBITDA a lot recently, and you've been wondering why it's so important, and what does it mean? Well, EBITDA is earnings before interest tax, depreciation, and amortization. In short, if revenue is vanity, your EBITDA is sanity. It's this number that creditors will look at when you're after finance, the number potential buyers will multiply when you're trying to sell the company, and most importantly, is how you get to the dividends you can take out of the company at the end of the year. So how do you work it out? Imagine these coffee beans are your revenue. Everything hitting your account in a year. They look and smell great, but ultimately useless without a grinder. And now you've got to take away the cost of sale. Everything going to suppliers and third parties. And you're left with the net, or the ground coffee. But now what's left after your cost of sale has to go through the machine. All your operating costs, salaries, rent, and even those morning coffees. What's left looks a lot less, but it's where the true value is. And that explains EBITDA.
Skip ordinary.
Skip complicated. Take us home. Skip boring.
The exciting new Tig one.